Reduce your hurricane risk with the National Center for Atmospheric Research and the University of Georgia Marine Extension and Georgia Sea Grant. Plan ahead. Plan ahead to save lives. During Hurricane Matthew, some residents did not evacuate due to caring for pets or elderly family members. Action. Do not wait until it is too late to make an evacuation plan. Check your hurricane kit. Be prepared with canned goods, bottled water, and batteries. Know your flood risk. Even if you are not near a waterway, rain and surface runoff during a hurricane can cause stormwater systems to overflow. High storm surge can also hinder drainage. Lessons learned. Even homes on higher ground are vulnerable to storm surge and flooding. According to FEMA, 25% of flood losses occur in low-risk flood zones. Share your knowledge. Do your neighbors and family members understand their hurricane and storm surge risk? Action. Make sure your social network has access to evacuation information and safety resources. Get moving. Don't get stranded. Coastal and inland roads can flood from storm surge and freshwater flooding. Action. Early evacuation is critical. Pay attention. Coastal and inland roads can flood from storm surge and freshwater flooding. Lesson learned. Hurricane Matthew marked the highest water level on record for the Savannah area, even though it did not pass at high tide. Storm surge. Hurricane Matthew's storm surge topped out at 8.74 feet above mean sea level. The sea level in the Savannah area has risen 10 inches since 1935. Stay safe. Stay safe by staying away. Hurricanes can result in the loss of power, water, and emergency services. Action. Protect your children and families by following local evacuation orders. Take care. Take care of yourself and others. Feel overwhelmed? Talk to trained crisis counselors. Disaster Distress Hotline, phone number is 1-800-985-5990, or text TALK WITH US to 66746. Action. Be kind to police officers and businesses trying to assist you. They likely don't have electricity and running water either. Recovery. But my house is damaged. After a hurricane, if your property sustains damages, keep these tips in mind. Action. Take photographs of everything before you tear anything out or toss any personal property. If you do any temporary repairs or put sandbags down to help keep waters back, keep all receipts. For more information, visit the National Hurricane Center at www.nhc.noaa.gov. Or learn how to be weather ready for extreme weather events at www.ready.gov. Learn more about the University of Georgia Marine Extension and Georgia Sea Grant at gacoast.uga.edu.